today's very first ASMR Palworld video today we're gonna discover together this brand new game. So I do not know if you've heard of this game before, but it's called Palworld. It is available, I believe, on Xbox and on PC. I'm currently playing on my PC. So basically what it is, it is Pokemon with guns. That's what it is, although I do not have a gun yet. So it's a world that looks like a lot like Pokemon, where you like capture creatures, funny creatures that can fight with you. Like, for example, I got this one with me right here, which is called Nightwing. And at first, this is how they advertise the game, as kind of Pokemon with guns, with like trailers of the game where you're like shooting some creatures and such. But it's actually much, much more than that. There is a whole surviving gameplay around this. Like, so this is my base, and you have to manage your resources and manage your pals and tiredness of your pals, and you have to have food. So I'm still at the very beginning of the game. As you can see, I'm level 8, and I'm still getting used to the controls of the game, so you will see a lot of blunders on my part. I'm playing with an Xbox One controller. I've tried keyboard and mouse, but I'm more a controller kind of guy for this kind of game. Alright, so what I'm doing so far is just building up my my base. I'm gonna show you a bit around. So here I have some rocks that my pal is farming for me. I'm gonna pick up a bit of the rocks that he picked up for me. That's way too many rocks. Okay, I'm actually gonna put them in the safe box that we've got. When you're starting to carry too much weight around, that's how it is. You get slowed. Oh my god, I'm way too slowed. Okay, I'm gonna take half. I'm gonna drop it on the floor. Alright, so what I do usually is just, I go to my box right here, and I just put the rocks in. Open. I get those two. Gonna put them in the box. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to build a second box. I'm actually doing it right now. The rocks are so heavy. So we're going to the building. It is a storage wooden chest, and we have enough to build it, so we're gonna build it right here. I'm afraid it's gonna okay, and you have to stay and build. Sometimes one of your pals is gonna come and help, like this guy. Thank you my guy, like him a lot. Alright, so my goal here, I want to build some, I think they're called, Palsphere. So we're not gonna call them Pokeball. I want to build a lot of them, because I want to start exploring. I did not explore anything yet, like anything yet. See, look at that, this guy working so good. Here, I got my tiny farm with my, I don't know how they call those Pokemons, but we're just gonna call them chickens. And over there, my kind of, they're called lamb dolls. They're producing wool for me. So what do I need here? I need more wood. I got wood, stone, I need more wood. Okay. Look at this guy picking up the eggs. Them over here. It is like such a complete game. You have to cook. Like, I go there, I open this, those eggs that this guy put in here, those raw eggs. Wait. But if I take these eggs here in the box, I go here and I cook. I take my eggs. I'm gonna make as much as I can, and I have to stay here, I have to hold. And to me, this is so peaceful. This is why I did not start exploring yet, because I'm just doing stuff. I think I wanna catch those cats over there, those Kativa. They're very hard workers, I like them. I also need to catch those lamb balls. It was a mission that I have to capture lamb balls. I'm gonna go capture some. Look at those chickens making my eggs. They're called, I don't remember, chickpea. Are you eating raw egg? Well, I guess they're eating raw eggs. Alright, all good. So they're kind of self-sufficient about the food because of this. Here and there is like this plantation. But I have to like, I need to Pokemon that deals with this because... A pal that deals with this because... it's too long to decorate this. I also wanted to build a... It's called this a stone pit. I need... I have enough palladium, I need wood, and I need stones. But I think I'll deal with this later. Right now, I need something to build a lot of pala sphere. So you go here. I need wood, stone. Stone I have a lot, and palladium fragment. Okay, here, what can I build? Oh no, this is a repair bench. I think I can make like some very special, specific bows. I wanted to take this also, a glider. This is so much taken from Zelda. I need wood. I want to make this as well. Stone. I'm gonna have to go and get wood. A lot of wood. Oh, the fire bow is right here. Flame organ, I don't know where to get this. It is okay. So, we basically need a lot of wood and a lot of stone. So, that's what we're gonna go get, guys. We're just gonna go farm. So, you have an axe that I built, and you're just farming wood. Wait, these are not mine. Yes, this guy is mine. This guy right there is not mine, so I'm gonna show you how you capture. You just bash them. You just bash them like this. And once HP is pretty low, just throw. Oh no, wrong button. Okay. And just capture him. Just like this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down, bro. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Also, it's not like there is a part where this game is not nice in the fact that build your base up, reach level 6-7, okay. The fact that like if you fight them a lot, like you fight them to death and then they give you meat and you feed off this meat and so it's kind of, there's a huge survival aspect, so it looks all kind of cutie like a Pokemon. It's way darker in a sense, way more adult in a sense. I have this stuff, this that I don't really like. It's this spear. I think the animation is ugly as hell. I don't like it. Doesn't feel good. I want this back. Oh, do you hear that? That's my character is hungry because you have to manage your food. Well, thank God, I get eggs. All right. So I need. I could work here, but for example, working to cut wood here takes forever. This just gives me one wood, but if I go and I chop it from a tree, it goes so fast. I'm gonna build myself a baseball bat. I'm gonna build also a ton of palosphere because I intend to explore this world. Alright, palladium fragment. Now get some wood. So this is gonna be really a farming session. And to me this is so chill. I don't know. I seriously, before recording, I spent like 40 minutes just building up my base a bit, farming. I didn't explore all this, I explored nothing. I don't know if I put my base in the right place, because at the beginning they tell you to build up your base, like put this, the stuff that you see over there, blue stuff is like the pal or whatever stuff, to, I don't forget the name, that manages your pals, and wherever you put this it's gonna be your, wherever you put this it's gonna be your base, you know. And I thought, well, I'm just gonna put it here because there's water around. I thought it would be useful at some point. I have no clue if it will be or not. But I know at one point you can build more bases. Say hello to my cat, everyone, that you just heard. Alright, I'm too heavy now. I'm gonna go build some ball sphere and some, and a baseball bat. I want a bat. It tells me to, hello, capture 30 pals. Gosh, I'm so slow right now. And look at my pals, just this, watching this makes me so glad. My chicken is laying eggs. Oh wait, oh I cannot jump. My chicken laying eggs and my guy over there putting the eggs in the box, and they're all self-sufficient dealing with the eggs. All good. Good guys, it's good. At least these, you know, they're managing their food themselves, so that's good stuff. That's very good stuff, the food takes care of itself. Alright, I'm gonna build my baseball bat. And hopefully the animation is better than the spear animation that I really don't like. Okay, let's go. How does the bat feel? Let's check it out. Yeah, pretty decent. Pretty decent. Okay. I also wanted to build this shield. I need more stones. And this I can build already. I have no clue how to use this. We're gonna check it together. So you see, I'm not exploring anything. Oh, look, my guy coming. Not exploring anything, you know, not at all. I'm just doing all this and it is so chill, so chill. Don't worry guys, also I have some ASMR of Legends video that I'll drop as well, don't worry. But I really I'll press A while jumping to glide. It's right away road. Oh, this is so much taken from Zelda. This game is basically a bundle of so many different games. It's a bundle of, for example, Ark. Of Ark, of Zelda, of Pokemon. It's just a mix of all those things. And it could be like a disastrous mix, but it's actually such a great, great mix. I know guys, I'm so hyped for this. I'm so glad I bought it. Really hope guys that you're gonna enjoy it, that you're gonna like this game. Let me know please in the comment, and hopefully you'll enjoy it and I'll make many more. Anyway, what was I saying? I needed to build what? I forgot already. Oh yes, I'm gonna build the shield. I need stones for this. Stones. Did I put stones in here as well? Nope. Oh, I didn't use the stones that I want, that I had. I feel like it used, I think it's using the stones that you're putting in your box. That's good, you don't have to have it on you. It's actually amazing. make it prettier inside, but I didn't yet. Look, my guy wants to help, what? Just put it on this. This guy's working so hard. Oh my god, he's with me. Hello. Hello. Let's go, get a shot. Hello. Oh, you guys hear him? Oh my god, he's pouring. And he's rubbing the mic. That's mic rubbing, guys. From my cat. Okay. Wait, I have to put him down. No, 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 no. Sorry. Sorry. I'm burning myself. It's damaging my shell, really. What's lacking here is how to move. I don't know if you guys know how, if I can move stuff around. You can sleep, this restores your HP. Like for example, I've put it in the middle here. I think what you need to do is go into disassembly mode. And you have to disassemble it. And then you have to put it somewhere else. Like, all these are the beds for my pals. My pals sleep on this. I'm not gonna do anything anymore about this yet. I'll do this later. Look, Chickpea ate an egg. This is so barbaric. This is barbaric as hell. Alright. This game has no chill. This game has zero chill for real. Look, my guy putting the stones in the box. That's so great. So many things I want to do. Yes, I wanted to make more Palsphere because I want to go explore. Let's hold and let's build those. My guy coming to help. I love this guy so much. Here. I need to give you a name, can we? Can I change his name? I have no clue, I have to go to this, the PAL center, the PAL box. PAL box. What? Next box, previous box, more view details. Where? Yes, I can name him, let's go. Just like destroying everything. Okay, guys, how should we name him? You know what, I'm not gonna do anything yet. If you're still awake, let me know how you want me to name this guy. He's my best pal. He was the first I captured, and my, oh, now my controller is bugged. No, wait, I'm gonna, maybe if I disconnect it. Doesn't want the control anymore. It's okay, we're just gonna switch to keyboard instead. some bugs to figure out. It's okay. We're just gonna get those Belgium fragments. Give me a name, please, for my my best bell here is the first one I got. I need wood. Okay. How many Belgium fragments I have? 21. Stones go. Oh, I'm stupid. It's used when I it's using the ones I have here when I'm making my biosphere. Also, there is night and day. Or I don't know what this is used for. I don't care yet. I just want stone. Oh, weapon is damaged. Now there is also this, just like in Zelda, you're damaging your weapons. But the difference is that you can repair them, which is great. Here you go. Item management. Click here to repair a needle. Okay. Wood is really the resource that you need a lot. I have a lot of wool. Picking it up. My baby pal's working so hard. My cat is really pissed that I am not giving him all the attention he deserves right now. Okay, wood. Chopping down those trees also reminds me a bit of the forest. Oh, building the camp and everything. If you guys remember on my channel, the videos of the game The Forest, I really enjoyed this game. Okay, I'm weighing down. Good stuff. Whoa. I picked up some stones on my way back. So heavy. Okay. We're almost here. I can only make 5. Alright. Oh, because I need more stones. Jesus, I thought I had so much. So yeah, just building up all spheres so I can soon go explore. Okay, what do I need now? Just stones, okay. Weapon is damaged. Wait, I want to repair my weapon. Oh, I need stones. So heavy, I'm putting it here. This is what venom gland. Okay. What else is super heavy? 39. Whoa. What? Yo. Goes here. This goes here as well. So the notification goes away. Okay. So it's night time, so we don't see anything. That's fine. We're just gonna go like this. I'm just gonna pick up more stone. This is the sound of my coffee machine turning off. Just picking up gravestones as you saw. Here there's a tree. Bit of wood. There's also a tree in my base which I'm gonna cut down. I need a pile that works this wood factory over there, this wood stuff. Here, give me wood. Such a fun game to me, and I didn't even go explore it as you saw. Like 20 minutes in, I'm just farming up, building stuff. This is so chill. Just to change up from League, which is the opposite of chill. I don't know, it's not really true. League can be chill if you choose to be chill. You know, it all depends on you. Alright, I think over there are a bunch of eggs that I can cook. Eggs right here. Wait. Alright. And I'm gonna cook. Gonna make some food. Lamb. Oh yeah, see? My lambs right here, my lamb balls. If you fight them and you kill them, it gives you meat and you actually cook them. It's really like this. Like in Pokemon, you don't kill them, you like make them tired or whatever, but here you like, you kill them. And you eat them, like, yep. Also, I've made such an ugly character in Jesus Christ. It's okay, you only see him from the back with his bald head. It's alright. Okay, making some fried eggs for the road. So I have 33 balls here, which I believe is plenty. What is this over there? See? I didn't even check all this. I explored nothing. I'm not gonna explore by night. My guy working hard, right? Break all this stuff. This one. right, I want to show you a bit of the world, not just on farming. Look at this, it's so big. I have never been there. Let's go together, guys. Where's my parachute? Oh, oh my god, the stamina goes down so fast. Okay. What is this spell? What is this spell? Oh boy, I want you. I've had so many cool ones, guys. I've never seen any of those. What is this? Mega sphere. Okay, I'm gonna take out my bow and I'm gonna fight. Come here. What? I have to take them by surprise or what? Melpaka. You're gonna give me so much gold. Come here. And you fly to the side of the world. Motivational leader. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Wait, is he in my yes. Hey bro. Can be ridden. Perhaps we'll want to sign to a wrench. I can ride you. Yes, you can ride pals here, but this guy. How many? I don't have many arrows yet. Okay, those guys run away. So I have to go to the work pal station. I have like a workstation for pals. And I have to build stuff to ride my pals. This is so cool. Somebody resembling trees have incredibly strength, fast, nothing to cover somebody with eventually rotting away wood. Okay. But at least we have him. Okay. So what's this? What is this? It's a checkpoint. Oh yes. Nice. And I believe you can fast travel back to base. Yeah, I can fast travel back to base, that's great. I have unused stat points. I have to go there and add stats. Wait, I'm gonna increase the weight I can carry. as you've powered at half at pace, you can enhance yourself. Okay. What is this guy? You're a new face, don't tell me. An outsider. Not that it matters to me, not that you're, no, but you're on this island. Why not try and catch some bells so you can get an extra XP? Tame of the same kind, you know. You know what they say, ball tamers get stronger and more bells to capture. Here, take this, I've got high hopes for you. What'd you give me? Oh, 5 powder fragrance, okay. Also, I have to catch many of the same bells. Okay. Okay, so like, we're in the high number kind of game. Like, I really have to catch a lot of them, right? Oh, another statue over there. I'm gonna go catch it. I would like some water type bell. Doesn't seem like you can go underwater in here. Here, give me the statue. Okay, picked it up. Good stuff. What you can hear is the is my computer dying because I have an old computer. And it's actually dying from playing and recording. It's like the fan of my computer going heavy. I think I'm pretty sure I'm gonna drown. Actually, no, they went pretty chill about the entrance bar. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna take a bit of this. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Take this. I'm gonna fast travel to camp. This is so chill. I really, really hope that you guys enjoy it. Fast travel to base. Yep. So here, what I really wanted to check, wait. Palpux. You don't seem very useful, Jerry Malpaca. Okay. Alright. I have the Pal, whatever stuff here. But I have 0 dry unlocking recipes from technology menu. Wait, where's technology menu? I forgot technology. Okay. Oh, Fox Sparks harness. Harness for holding. Fox Sparks activated spawn skill. I need a flame organ, so I need to kill those. But I can make a Malpaca saddle. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. If a daydream is in your team, it will stay by your side and I can visit them. I don't know. A Tundra outfit, tropical outfit, clothes. So I guess this is to go to cold place. If I'm cold, this is from help to fend off the heat. Okay. Hot spring. Pulse recovers and, well, hot spring. Send back pulse. Oh, you can. You have to build up your defense and you have to get bells to assign to defense. This is so huge. You're gonna have to make a base and a defensive base and such. It is so huge. High quality workbench. Wouldn't get. Oh, I'm so excited to unlock all this. I'm gonna unlock the hot spring for my bells. I'm gonna make them hot spring. Crusher. I'm gonna get the crusher as well. Okay. And the Fox Bucks Marks harness as well. Okay. Okay. So, to make a Fuxbox this harness, I can make it. I'm gonna ride my Pokemon, guys. This is so huge. So, so huge. My pal, sorry, I said Pokemon again. Whoops, my bad. Look at that, it's already been 40 minutes and I did not see this time fly at all, this time pass at all, time just flew. It's just so fun. It's taking long to build this though. Alright, acquire. Now I have to go, I guess, into here. Party. Oh, about that one. Have to do this guy sometimes. just great, guys. It's awesome. Whoa. Oh, because this guy is attacking. This guy got angry and my pals were like, yo, chill. So, come back here, you. So, you, I'm gonna attack you and capture you because it seems I have to capture 10 of these. Let's go. What is over there? What is this guy over there? I didn't see. Come. Okay. Level 16. I don't think I can catch you. I'm so good. Nah, level 16 I can't. Just let him chill. Should we explore a bit more? I think I need this because I need the... I want these fire stuff. This guy looks majestic. Wait. No. To attack, it's an E. I really want to have you, bro. I'm gonna attack you. I really want to catch you. Okay, you. You wanna do this? Oh no, you wanna do this? Yeah. Okay. I died. Oh, just so you know, when you die, you drop all your items. Thank God I died close to this. So I'm gonna... I guess it's here. Respawn. You're naked when you respawn. Where did I respawn? What is this? Where the hell did I respawn? Wait, where's the map? I forgot. No. Map. Oh my god. So that's where my, my stuff is ranked here. Where am I? Oh, guys, I'm gonna have to walk a lot. It's okay, I'm not gonna... What is this? Pick up. So it's right there. I'm so far away from where I was. It's okay, guys, I'm not gonna keep you for this. I'm just gonna have to walk back. It's okay. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you enjoyed this video and this gameplay. And if you want some more. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.